Yes, today we are heading from Oregon to Ontario, Oregon. We're heading from being Oregon to Ontario, Oregon. That's right. With a depentatizer, 171,000 pounds, 244 miles, 5 hours and 9 minutes to get there. We're in the international. HX 620. That's a Detroit in it right now. The 18 speed. We'll be changing that since we got about 110 miles to go. We're at the repair shop. So we'll be changing that out. Anyway, let's jump in here and get started. We're going to change the differential out the transmission. We're going to keep 18 speed. We'll up the gearing a little bit. Leave by around a 4 or 11. It's usually a good heavy haul gearing. And we're going to put a different engine in here. We got M14. We got a Caterpillar 3406. And the Detroit Series 60. Money is not no object. We got 3.8 mil. If that doesn't buy an engine, something wrong. Should help with our fuel mileage. As you can see, we've only been getting like 2.8 miles to a gallon with that other load. Porsche was heavier with a different engine. That should up it a little. This is supposed to be 605 horsepower. Must be lacking in the torque department. Houston, we have a fucking problem. There's no road. There it is. The hell is this? We're playing GTA again? Come on now. Our beacons on. Oh yeah, she lit up like Christmas tree. Beautiful. Love it. Love the hit. coming up here pretty soon. Let's hold this gear until we get up the hill. Playing on a version 1.51 beta version of the game. I think it's 0.36S or something, I don't know.
Keep left and then turn left.
Well, they put out that sneak peek bonus video, whatever the hell you want to call it, of Arkansas. That's pretty good. I can get my game to look as good as they did. Of course, I don't have a 4090 video card either. So. Repair shop will be on the left side of the road. through here somewhere. Hopefully it's easy to get in and out of. issues.
Continue straight on.
Give me a minute, about an hour and a half, we'll get this thing moving.
Rerouting.
I think I'm gonna get in and out of here pretty easily. Picture up, Bob. Beat Red. My ball. No, my engines didn't work. Who did the transmissions? I edited the wrong fucking file for the wrong truck. Oh, God damn it. All right, we'll be back momentarily. Okay. Problem peaks up 3.5 fucking hours. We got the engine here. We got the M14 Cummins. 3406E. Detroit's here, 60. With the 3460, 669 horses. A train emitting something about a 411. We'll go with let's just go with the 411. That's it. Oh, we got 15,000 somehow. Well, maybe we won't be going with this engine. It ain't got no sound to it. Screwed up on the sound file. If you go down the floor with the M14. No. Detroit? Let me try that one. Probably not gonna work either. It does. Alright, we're going with the old Detroit. Grab some over here, right? $425. That feeling those rocks are gonna give me problems. Maybe not. $3.96 BRI, but good place to do the hunting. Get you a lot lizard or two. Good eating right there. Eating fish. Smells like fish. Drives a lot better.
Thank you.
Yeah, by the time we got slowed down, the speed limit back up. Canada. Alright, talk about something about candy and an asshole munching on carpet. What the hell? In these Discord channels, I'm telling you. Any day now, we're burning fuel sitting here. Of course. to the house. What we got going on? I can't see nothing. Bushes in one. Somebody's trimming their bush. Wanna race that Kenworth? Get inside a little. Pretty good truck, actually. It's modeled nice. I don't know if this is what it actually looks like in one of these trucks. Looks good. To the floor, dump the clutch. Shut you up, baby. Oh, fuck that. 248 miles, 8 hours, 6 minutes, 104.4 gallons of fuel consumed, $34,711. Been to Ontario. I hope you guys enjoyed the little heavy haul right there. We're going to go back to a little bit of cattle hauling, I do believe. Doing my wholesome dry freight. I don't know. We might do the dry bulk trailer. We'll see. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.